Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you all for coming out to Utica Homecoming. What a great day so far. We hope to blow that storm away with this first show. We are the Cowboy Posse. Want to invite you guys to like us on Facebook at The Cowboy Posse. Check out our website at Cowboy Posse Productions.
On up here. Looks like a little celebration, boys.
Looks like a bunch of union thugs.
Well, let's go check it out.
I'm rather insulted. We wasn't invited.
Yeah.
What's up, neighbor? How y'all doing?
What's going on?
Neighbors, you ain't our neighbors.
Well, we just parked out here on the prairie and run some cattle through. Coming up from the south. See, y'all had a little what? A little celebration?
Yeah.
So what did we celebrate?
I seen Teddy Line.
How you doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed the show.
and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed the show. We got all of our guns are secure. We're going to ask you if you want to, you can come on in and get some photos, your favorite cowboys, favorite cowgirls. We got a mighty fine coffin if you'd like to test it out for a test run. And it's always a great photo to have for a hang up at the family mantle. I'd like to introduce everybody, Mr. David Pettigo, Kevin Brody, Corey Beatty, Donnie McIntosh, Clint Barnes, Laura Pettigo, Pat Smith, Gary Kohler, Joe Payne, Chris Powell, Zeb Sun, Eddie Smith, Mike Carter, and Greg Davis. I think I got everybody. Like I said, come on in, get some photos. If you happen to go to our Facebook, please post them. One of our photographers is not here. It gets a lot of that stuff, so we can always repost those for you. Thank you very much. Remember, our next show is at 2 o'clock. And don't forget, we do have a DVD. It's $5. Makes a great gift for somebody that happens to like Westerns. And I guarantee you they will like it. It's a good movie.
Yeah, it felt pretty good.